hits a two. Basketball head eating it up.
This is hilarious.
25 seconds left in the third.
Oh, no.
I think Basketball Head is a superhero. I don't even think he's a regular player.
Here's Robinson for 25. Almost hit a two.
The Violators need that 25 to get back in the game.
I think so. They're down 83-59. 10 seconds left in the third. Oh, yeah!
He's done it. That's exactly what they needed. Oliver Miller.
And the buzzer sounds.
Unbelievable.
And just like Jock said,
exciting.
They are back in it. The Violators hitting a 25-point shot.
Let's go. We got to take a look at that again. That was an amazing shot. Here it is. First 25-point shot in history.
Three quarters are done, and it's now the Violators 84, the Bricklayers 83. Now, get ready for one of the year's top songs. Whoop, here they are, tag team.